Welcome back to my channel. This is Marvise. I hope you guys are having a great day today. And today I'm bringing you another Boxycharm unboxing video. And this is the Boxycharm for the month of October. I was really, really excited for this box. Looking at it, I don't feel as excited, but we're going to play with everything that is here. And like I said, I already looked into it. If you have watched my previous videos, you will know that usually I take a peek into the box just to see which kind of products I get and trying to see what kind of makeup I will do before I start my video. But this time I actually have no makeup, so that means I might be using something, foundation or something that is here before I do my foundation or with my foundation. So you guys are gonna get to see that. And for any of you who don't know what Boxycharm is, this is a monthly subscription box where you pay $21 a month and you get 4 to 5 full-size products delivered to your house, and it comes in this little pretty box. What else can I tell you? I've been doing Boxycharm videos for a couple of months now, so if you're curious about the box, you can go back into my videos. I'm gonna leave you a little link over here so you guys can look it up. And also, I usually leave a link down below in the description box if you guys want to know more about it or if you are interested in subscribing to Boxycharm. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you the products, I'm gonna be using them, I'm gonna be doing my makeup. So this is almost like an unboxing slash get ready with me kind of video. I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's try to make it as soon as possible. Oh, and for those of you who follow me for a while, guys, I am so sorry that I've been, like, so lost. I mean, I know that I haven't posted a video in forever. I have so many videos that I've recorded, but I haven't been able to edit and post them, anything like that. But I'm really trying hard, or I'm gonna try harder to get into it. So I promise I am going to be posting more videos again. I usually post it like once a week, but now I haven't posted in a couple of weeks. Life has been crazy. You know how it is. I got a new job. We had a hurricane before that, and then I had some family over. I mean, it's just like everything has been so crazy. So right now I'm trying to like get back into a routine and get back into everything. So hopefully, guys, you're gonna see much more of me. So anyways, without further ado, let's just start unboxing this baby. Alright guys, so here I have my box, and I'm going to just dig into it right away. Like every month, we always get a little card with the theme of the month, and this month the theme is Spellbound. So we got a little cute card here, which usually has the information of the products, and I'm just going to jump into the first product, which is this Dr. Brand Pore Dermabrasion, and it says, it retails for $58. I know this is a product that you can buy at Sephora and probably on their website. This retails for $58, and it says that it's a pore perfecting technology at your fingertips with a professional grade microcrystal solution that instantly deep cleans and refines pores. For any of you who don't know about Dr. Brand, this is a really good brand, to be honest. I have tried several of their products thanks to Boxycharm, and I have not had anything bad to say about any of these products. I do have one right now. There's like an exfoliator that I got in a Boxycharm a couple of months ago, maybe like 3 months ago, and they last so long. Like I use it maybe once or twice a week. It says that you can use it 2 to 3 times a week. I use it just kind of like that, maybe not even every week, but still, it's a really good product. And I don't know, I just feel like a little bit goes such a long way. So you know, what else can I tell you? I am not going to try it on camera, obviously, but I'm just going to jump into the next product. Alright guys, so I got my second product here, and this is the Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector Liquid Highlighter, and this one retails for $41. I know you can purchase it at Sephora, and it says that it's a dual liquid luminizer to help you achieve a natural, effortless glow. And this is one of those highlighters that you can use like mixed with your foundation. You can also use it on its own, or you can use it like right after your primer before you apply your foundation. So you know, it's one of those like multitasking kind of products, which for me, to be honest, I was more excited to get the powder one because I have oily skin. So for me, powders are always so much better. But I'm still gonna try this, you know, and see how it works and how it is. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix it with my foundation and I'm going to show you guys what it looks like. This is the packaging that it comes in. Like anyone who knows Becca knows, you know, I think I've seen this everywhere all the time. Really nice packaging. And it is, like I said, full size. I mean, we got a ton of product here. This is 1.7 ounces of product. So this is something that will last me forever, to be honest. So yeah, let's just jump and see how it works on my skin. Alright guys, so I'm going to be using my MAC Studio Fix Fluid Foundation, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put a little bit of it on the back of my hand, and I'm just going to mix it with the highlighter. Just realized that I totally forgot to put my primer, so I'm probably gonna be like a grease ball later, but we'll see. Alright guys, so as you can see, I put the foundation on. I had to set my face, so I used my Fit Me loose powder, and this one is in medium deep, and this powder is amazing. I think I already talked about it like 2 months ago, one of my favorites. I use it every single day, to be honest, to do my makeup, so it is amazing. I had to sit my face because I have oily skin, and I totally forgot to put primer, so I'm probably gonna look like a hot mess later. But as far as the Becca highlighter, the illuminator, it definitely gives you like a glow. It is, though, kind of like gold. So I will say, I don't know how it'll work for someone with lighter skin. For me, gold works really, really well. But for someone who doesn't like really like gold highlighters or like gold illuminators, I don't know how that will work. But as you can see, it's okay. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to probably kind of finish or work a little bit more on my face, do contour and let's see, and maybe concealer and everything, and then get back again in the video. But just wanted you to see and see what I think about it. So the next product I have on my box is this little product right here. And what I'm going to do before I do anything else, I'm going to do my eyeshadows. So you guys are going to see me using this. And this is the Their Little Secret Eyeshadow Chubby Pencil. And this one retails for $14. And it says this creamy consistency allows you to use it alone as an eyeshadow or as an eyeshadow base. So what I'm going to do with it, I'm going to use it as an eyeshadow base. Let's see which color I got, because I have an eyeshadow palette that I got that I am so super excited to use, and it's this Carli Bybel eyeshadow palette. I thought about it for so long, like, should I get it? Do I need it? Should I get it? Do I need it? Don't need it, but I should get it. I don't know. It was such a dilemma for me, but finally decided to get it with like a couple of Ulta coupons, and honestly, it looks amazing. I'm so super excited to use it. I have not touched it yet, so you guys are going to see me using it first. And this is perfect. So this is like I'm going to use it as a base. And this color is a really nice color. It's like almost rose gold looks on my skin. So I'm going to use it as a base for my eyeshadows. Because usually this kind of pencils for me, since I have my eyelids are very oily as well. So if I use this and I don't set it with an eyeshadow, then it'll be a mess. So that's what I'm going to be doing next. finish off my face, like I said, I use this as my base, as an eyeshadow base, and I think it does pretty good as an eyeshadow base. I mean, what can I tell you? I don't love it, but, you know, it's an okay. It's decent. The color is really nice, to be honest. I think it was very, very similar to the Carli Bybel color I used in eyeshadow. It was, like, almost the same, just that, obviously, the eyeshadow is better. I mean, the pigmentation is better, so that was better. But I'm really, really in love with this eye look. I cannot wait to play more with that eyeshadow. But we're in Boxycharm, so I'm going to jump into my next product, which is a lip product. So that's why I still haven't finished my makeup. Still missing the lips. And we have two lip products here. And the first one is this one that I have right here. And this is a lip pencil. This is the Jonteblu Lip Liner Pencil. And this one retails for $5. It says the creamy, highly pigmented formula glides on effortlessly. Can be used for flawless lip contouring, worn alone, or as a long-lasting base for any lip color. So I'm going to be applying it, line my lips with it, because it is a really nice red color, and I know my lipstick is red, so yeah, let's go into the lipstick now. And the last product of my box is this lip liner, this lipstick right here, and this is by Tarte, and this is the Tarteist Quick Dry Matte Lip Paint, which I'm very excited to try, to be honest. This one retails for $20, and this is a full coverage, transfer-proof liquid lipstick with a quick dry matte finish. So let's see how these two products work together. Like always, I know that Boxycharm always kind of matches the lip liner to the lip color that we get. So I'm pretty sure I have a red lipstick here. Yep. So here's my lipstick. Very, really, really, really nice red color. It's like a true red, but is a little bit dark. Let's see how it looks on the lips. So I'm first going to line my lips with this with the lip liner, and then go with the lipstick, of course. Alright guys, so as you can see, I finished up my makeup and I am really, really happy with the way that it ended up being. I just put the lipstick, which I think is amazing. I think this color looks really, really good on my lips. It's the kind of red that I like. It's not too bright. It's not too dark. It is like transfer proof, like they say. It does not transfer. I mean, it's Tarte, you know. And I think I really needed like a red lipstick that is transfer proof, you know, something for when you want to go out at night or special occasion red. I think I am super, super excited for that. I'm really excited also to try my Dr. Brandt pore dermabrasion. And let me see what else. I mean, the Becca highlighter is amazing. Of course, it's Becca, you know, highlighters. That's what Becca is the most known for. Even though I wasn't very excited for it, I think it ended up looking really nice. I think it really helped my skin, giving like that glow within that we always want and we always talk about, which is so hard sometimes for people with oily skin to get. And I did not put any primer, and I don't feel super oily. Like, I should already be oily, but I don't, you know? So, I don't know. I think it probably worked, and I will update you later, and you'll probably see it on a video. If I really, really like it, I end up using it a lot. Side note, my Carli Bybel palette, amazing. I am in love. And as you saw, I use this little thing as an eyeshadow base, which works pretty well. And I think it's something that for anyone who doesn't have oily lids, I think will work really well, because it does dry down. But for me, I still need to put shadow over it. Otherwise, it will be a mess, to be honest. But yeah, so this month's box comes down to $138. So like always, more than $100 worth of product on a Boxycharm. That's why I always say that it's an amazing box. This month wasn't for me as amazing as it usually is, but I think it was really, really good anyways. And yeah guys, that was it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoy seeing how everything looks on my face. I hope that you like this kind of videos. And if you do, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. I do have other Boxycharm unboxing videos. I have makeup tutorials. I also usually do my monthly favorites, which I haven't done in a couple of months, but I am going to do this month, so stay tuned for that. And I have lots more content on my channel that is already there, more stuff that is coming. So I'm also going to leave the link down below to my social media if you guys want to follow me there. It's Marvisa Smith. You can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and all that stuff. And I hope to see you again, guys, on my next video. Bye! Take a shimmer and skip Perfector with Perfector.